Hey guys, welcome back on Streaming here. Today we're going to do some Diamond Dynasty. I'm excited to do this because I haven't done this yet. Let's do home. This is our first video not Fortnite, except the Rocket League one we did, so. Soon we're going to be playing against each other, me and my friends, so. Hope you guys like it. Please like and subscribe. Oh, let's do Shea Stadium. No. Mike's over. Victor Reyes, Josh and Mike Trout, Mari Cadiz, Patrick Mazzy, but he's going down there. We're going to play Whole Hail Follow. See what they not have. I know they have Juan Soto. Okay, this looks good. I think I get. We can use this team, even though my pitch is not the best. We got Josh Chisholm, Mike Trout, Mari Cadiz, Carter Moran, Jorge Alfaro, Victor Reyes, Jackie Robinson, and Alec Bohm. And then we got Mike Soto back now. We got this guy. Let's go. Might be a long video, but the.
And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. The show brings you Diamond Dynasty Baseball. It's the Washington Nationals taking on New Jersey. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this.
Do it, guys. Let's do it.
Okay, all set to go. And now up for Washington, Cesar Hernandez. Now a drag bunt, third base side. And that's just foul. Yoan. He swings and fouls one off. And down on strikes. And there's one down. Stepping in, number nine. Nice warm day here. Good baseball weather. Does that change anything, Chris, especially for the hitters?
Absolutely. You feel so much more comfortable at the plate. You're not worried about, you know, getting jammed on fastballs inside part of the plate. You can kind of be more selective instead of just looking out away so that you can get the barrel to it in that part and get on the inside part of the plate as well.
Foul ball. And a pop up right side, foul territory.
Oh, you're literally
puts the squeeze on that one, and there are two down.
Soto.
And first offering is fouled off. They say it went.
Well, Juan Soto had a huge 2021 season, just one point shy of 1,000 for OPS.
Cut on and miss, struck him out, and good work. Bottom of the first, now it's the shortstop, Jazz Chisholm. The wind of the pitch. Hit pretty well in the air out to center.
Okay.
And there's one away. Here's Mike Trout.
Mike Trout, guys, is going to be deep for that.
Mike Trout, just a special player, a special human, does everything well on the baseball field and seems to do it as well off the field.
Hopped up.
That's high if you know one of that.
Makes the catch. And there's two away.
Yeah, we got to work these at bats now. The first baseman. Come on, let's go.
That's ripped. Base hit. Nice. And that keeps the inning alive.
Thanks,
so, man aboard. Colin Moran gets a chance to hit here. The left fielder, Colin Moran. Liner, base hit.
It's going to get your job. Come on, you go home. You go home. You're going.
Here comes the runner.
Play. Yeah.
They take the lead.
Way to go, Colin Moran.
Jorge Alfaro at the plate. Perfect fit. The catcher, Jorge. Swings through that one. 0-1. Rolled over to third.
No. Oh, he bobbled it. He bobbled it. Beat it. Beat it. Beat it.
Franco to first.
Okay.
Out number three. Top of the second, and now it's going to be Nelson Cruz.
I have him on my bench, guys, so he's not a bad hitter.
And there's the strike.
First pitch strike right there for him. He's going to have to do that consistently if he's going to give any length to his skipper.
Good cutter.
And the righty deals.
Oh, that's what I got in the middle.
Got him.
Oh.
And quickly one away in the second.
There you go.
Here's Josh Bell.
Gold. I think he's gold. He's not a bad hitter. Good first baseman. So.
Pitch misses inside. 1-0. Next offering is in for a strike. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Now two away. And now it's Keibert Ruiz. And that one in the air center field. Trout makes the catch. And
Gilbert.
Welcome back. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Victor Reyes. Gray, back to work. Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Victor Reyes is not bad.
Now it's the second baseman, Jackie Robinson.
The second baseman.
It's softly on the ground left side. Off balance feed. There's one. On the first double play.
Robinson.
Two outs, bases empty. Now the third baseman, Alec Bohm.
I cannot do it.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And that one fouled off. Oh, and two now.
Rarely will you see a pitcher just waste a pitch like that. The batter wasn't even tempted to swing. Every pitch needs to have a purpose so that it can set up a following pitch to help you get that out.
Two outs. And a swing and a miss. And that's that.
Okay.
Back here at the ballpark, onto the third inning. Here's the third baseman, Michael Franco. That clips the zone, and it's 0-1.
Yeah, start hitting. I think he's have the auto coming up next inning, so we get my Trout back up. He's okay. He hits lots of line drive doubles and stuff like that for me, so that's still good for me. So.
The pitch. That one misses, and that's ball one.
One ball.
Stroke is a good pitcher, even though he's not on a team.
The punch out
he's
there.
Still silver, though,
one out. And now it's Victor Robles up to hit.
The eight hitter. Next hitter.
In there for strike one.
Next hitter's the pitcher, so. Not bad.
And yeah, he's down.
If
he
had a DH in
99,
I would definitely bet Mendoza's DH.
I've
been Mendoza too. He's a gold, though. He went down to a gold.
Swing and a miss, and he got him. Back to back strikeouts. And now Josiah Gray. And that's in there for strike one. On the ground to third. Into the outfield. Base hit. And that extends the inning. And here is Cesar Hernandez. First pitch, and he just misses. Next offering is in for a strike. Gray off of first with two away. Line drive and a base hit right there.
Why did he not
move
in?
So that's two straight, two out hits.
Oh,
so first and second with two outs. Number nine digging in for the Nationals. There's a swing and a miss.
Good late sink on that fastball. Out of the hand looks so good. And then by the time it gets in the hitting zone, hard to get the barrel to it.
First and second, two down.
We're gonna get out of there. Let's go.
And that is that. And welcome back.
Mike
and now the pitcher, Mike Soroka. And he deals.
The pitcher.
First pitch swing.
I'm not even trying to hit with him.
Wow. Good luck catching up to
one
that one.
One towel, one contact.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Well, you got the hitter already chasing that nasty slider. If you're on the mound, you just want to expand the zone right now. Get a swing and miss and get through this at bat.
This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Ruiz makes the grab. One down. Jazz Chisholm now. That one's in there, 0-1.
Okay, I don't really take strikes, but that was the ball I thought, but okay.
And a foul ball.
Charge.
0-2 now. That's out to center field. No trouble here, puts it away for the out. Two up, two down.
Come on, Trout.
And now batting, Mike Trout.
The center fielder, Mike.
Yeah, he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
So early. I should have connected on that.
High fly ball out into left center field.
Dang.
Cruz nice. Makes the catch, and that'll do it.
Okay, we gotta get some. Oh, this is a hard lineup
for
you.
As we go to the top of the fourth,
Cruz,
and now Juan Soto.
Come on, Bell.
Line to kick the pitch. That's in for a strike.
A foul scoring today. I usually switch my catchers out with Patrick Mazika and
to third.
Jorge Alfaro. Most of Jorge Alfaro stuff.
Fires across the diamond. One up, one down.
Jorge,
well, he's doing
Alfaro.
A nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
I'll pitch around into the foul hitter.
The batter now as he swings and misses for strike one. Next offering is down low.
Pitch right in that blue zone. Not a big chance of him hitting it.
The 1-1 is upstairs. Two balls and a strike. And now it's even up.
He normally does damage on that pitch in that location. Just a swing and a miss there. I don't think you want to throw it again, though.
In the air, out towards right center. Reyes settles underneath it. That's out number two. Two outs, base is empty. And now the switch hitting first baseman, Josh Bell. In there, and it's 0-1.
He doesn't swing the bat that much.
In the air, out to center. Trout is there. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that. Welcome back. Here's Rowdy Tellez.
It's Rowdy Tellez.
Gray, back to work.
The first baseman.
Ball one,
no strikes. Maybe that's how you say it. I don't know. Ooh.
Foul ball there.
Crushed it.
And a 1-1. Swing and a pop-up. Foul territory for the catcher. Ruiz puts it away.
Come on, Moran. Let's go, Moran. This is
now the left fielder, Colin Moran.
This guy can clutch home run sometimes, can barely hit any home run sometimes.
On the ground, Mind right the side.
He's got 6 feet.
Hernandez over to first any time.
Speed.
Fine, playing the hole for the out.
Jorge Alfaro, let's go.
And now the catcher comes up to hit. Jorge Alfaro. Swings through that one.
Early.
0-1.
I'm way too early.
Something I'm noticing in this one is that these guys are aggressive early in the count. It makes you wonder if that was talked about in the hitters meeting before this game started.
Here's the 0-2. That one drilled left field.
Bro, they catch everything.
Makes the catch. And
what happens when you play computers, man? Catch
we go to the
everything.
Top of the fifth. And now the switch hitting catcher, Hebert Ruiz.
Whoever you
and the first pitch misses for ball one. Next offering is in for a strike.
Great. I could pitch
left-hand batter waits.
Who's this up? Oh, 100? Maybe? Maybe?
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him.
We need some content, guys. We need some content. We need to see some action.
Franco now at the plate as he swings through strike one.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Swings and misses, and he's down on strikes for the second time today. Line drive, caught! Back here at the ballpark, we head to the bottom of the fifth. And now the right fielder, Victor Reyes. And he was nowhere near that one for strike one.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Makes the catch for the out. So digging in, Jackie Robinson. Good contact guy, good defender. Left field.
Are you kidding me?
Cruz settles under it and makes the catch.
That's 32 pitches because I hit everything.
Number two.
But I just can't make it.
And now it's Alec Bohm.
Oh, Alec Bohm? Oh, it's Mike Soroka. I was going to say.
Ground ball, left side.
Three pitch inning. That's amazing.
Franco to first. And that's the third out.
Yeah, at least Trout, the top of the order is coming up after Soroka next game.
And welcome back. All set for the top of the sixth. Here's the pitcher, Josiah Gray. Swing and a miss, and that is strike one. 0-2 as he waves at that one. Kicks and fires. And a swing and a miss. Leadoff man retired in the sixth.
10 strikeouts? Holy.
And first offering is fouled off.
My pitching is doing great. My fielding
doing
good.
One down, base is empty. Swing and a miss.
No ball, two strikes.
And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Makes the grab for the second out.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Number nine in the box now. No balls and a strike. Bunt attempt, but that goes foul.
Cutter. I feel cutter.
And a pitch.
Come on. Got it.
Stays
alive. Okay, go. Do fastball low.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that'll do it.
Show the same angle every time. So. Mountain talk.
Bottom of the sixth inning. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Mike Soroka. A wind of the pitch. The other way, puts it away for the out. So the batting order turns over. Now it's going to be Chaz Chisholm. Shortstop. Line drive to short and caught.
That's great.
Here's Trout.
Trout, come on, Trout. Finally.
Smoked into left, base hit. And that means Mike Trout will have a chance to hit. And now it's Rowdy Tellez.
Mike Trout just got hit. What is he talking about?
Liner caught it second.
Are you kidding? The chances I've had.
Top of inning number seven. Now the youngster wants Soto. Pitch misses inside. Ball one.
I've been hitting the ball so much this game. Nothing's getting through for bases. If everything got through for bases, it'd be a 20-0 game right now.
Swing and a miss. And the count one and two.
Oh, it's seventh inning. What happens when you can't score any runs?
The 1-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive.
I'm gonna pop off.
Looking to get the tying run on base. Got him swinging. So he's gotten deep into this game. And at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. Cruz, into box again, takes a strike.
guy's gonna go all game.
Got him. That's his second strikeout.
13 strikeouts.
Josh Bell at the plate now. First
that's
pitch, and that's in for a strike.
A home run because I am not going to be able to get another one if they score.
Next offering is in for a strike.
I cannot let them hit anything.
Stays alive. The 0-2. Swing and a miss, and that is that.
Good. Let's go. 7-inch stretch.
Welcome back. Here's the left fielder, Colin Moran. The pitch. On the ground,
right
into
the
side.
Ship.
Lays
not
out.
Surprised.
He's got it. It's there, and that's a great play. Next to hit, Jorge Alfaro. Known for his rocket arm behind the plate. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Robles makes the catch, and a couple of quick outs.
Can we get new pitches in
two
this
outs,
game?
Bases empty. And stepping in is the speedy Victor Reyes. Swings
finally.
And sends a rocket
no
to right.
No way.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out.
This is ridiculous.
Back here at the ballpark, and here's the catcher, Hebert Ruiz. That's a laser base hit. Michael Franco digging in for the Nationals. First offering misses the mark. Next pitch is downstairs. That one the other way makes the grab, one down.
I literally like lags there for a second.
So now a pinch hitter, Yadiel Hernandez. He comes to the plate in a huge spot in this one. Righty delivers. Ground ball up the middle, and
they
it's through for
it
a hit.
Right?
They fired it quickly, so it's first and second with
they
only one away. Looks like
fine.
A pinch hitter for the Nationals. Alcides Escobar, a critical at bat in this game for him. And it's fouled away.
Because he's getting tired, okay, we're good.
To third might be two. Throws to second
one,
for one.
One, two, let's go.
They
double
can't
play.
Seem to break through. Inning.
Finally. He did boy
so
out.
Remaining in the game defensively, Yadiel Hernandez. He pinch hit last half inning, but now he's in a position he's not familiar with at all. Seems like a questionable move here. The new pitcher in the game, Carl Edwards Jr. And he'll do his best to keep this close. And now here.
I don't know. He's getting tired. Top of the order's coming up. Nah, I don't think I can do it.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
It's too risky here.
The next pitch misses. One ball, one strike.
Go in here, inside. Maybe
kicks
no.
And deals. That's the third.
My luck.
Franco to first. Two up, two down.
Lindor. Go Lindor.
Now a move being made for a pinch hitter. Francisco Lindor looking for a two-out spark with the bases empty. This one in the air center field. Hernandez drifts towards it.
I couldn't score any ones this game.
And that ends the
inning. Okay, just close it out now.
So here comes Ryan Pressly to the mound. And he'll feature a hard slider to work off his fastball. Hernandez up to bat next. Lays off for a ball. And a base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Oh, he's stealing.
And now the shortstop, number 9. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Lays down a bunt to the right side.
Oh my God.
And that's a bunt single. That was placed perfectly. First and second. No outs. Juan Soto getting ready to hit. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Yo, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around. Not distracted.
Now this one gets through. Hernandez rounds third, headed for the plate. To the plate. Safe. And we are tied. tied. And they've tied it in the top of the ninth.
This is not good.
So a change being made at first base. Pinch running here, Lane Thomas. And here is Nelson Cruz. Next offering is foul back. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Right through there, got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it. Bell swings through it for strike one. One out. The go-ahead run is at second.
How about the auto next inning?
Strike three.
How you walk it off?
Swinging. And two away now.
Get out of this.
Ruiz
nice.
Swings through it for strike one. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. On the ground to first. Down the line, and it's foul. Swing and a ball popped up.
Come on, Robinson, catch
it. Robinson under it. And that is that.
We got that Chisholm, Trout, Chisholm. You win this right here. You walk it off.
Now in the game as he comes in as a new right fielder.
Walk it off.
And a pitch. And that one is lifted
in
the air.
It's ball. It's going to drop in for a base hit.
Extra bases.
He's going three.
They're still chasing it as he rounds second.
Come on. Let's
and he
go.
Makes it to third.
Let's
winning
go.
Run aboard and
come on,
nobody
Trout.
Out.
It's a triple.
Scoring position.
Anything helps
no
now.
Outs. Mike
come on, Trout.
Trout. Will hit next.
Biggest spot for you right now. That's a base hit.
And
that's going to win the ball
online.
Game for us, guys. Let's
in
go. Mike
run,
Trout with the winning base hit. Chisholm with the triple. This game was really amazing. There's Trout celebrating. What a game.
Well, you come into the ninth inning, it's a tied ball game. No one really wants to play extras, so everyone's looking at how we can get this game over with in
look
regulation.
Space hit. Well, right the through
needed,
the hole.
But one up,
we didn't even need a home run there. We just need a single. It was going to be a double anyway. A base hit pretty much ended it. Even a sac fly can do it. 8 cents speed. Who's going to be playing the game? Mike Soroka going to be player of the game. There it is. What a game. I've been dealing with some see what, if I get anything good. And then if not, we're going to end this video. So hopefully you guys like it. Please like and subscribe and hit that bell. Thank you for watching. Let's see anything good. Oh, we got Carlos Delgado. One keep him on. James McCambo? Okay. Where's he play? His first okay. We're gonna see that later. Okay, hope you guys like it. Please like and subscribe. We'll all see you in the next one. Peace.